Hello all. Today we will see how to label an email. In order to do that, first select an email. On top of it, go to labels. By default, Gmail provides four labels, namely social, promotions, updates, forums. To create a new label, click create new. A pop-up window will open. Enter a label name and click create button. Here you can see that the label has applied to the mail. The label name will be visible on your left menu pane. If labels are hidden, then click more. A drop-down menu will appear. Sometimes labels appear under categories. You can also make some changes in label. To make changes, click Labels drop-down menu. You can also make changes in label. To make changes, click Labels drop-down menu. This is my label. Here you can see drop-down menu. You can edit your label, change color. You can also remove it. This is what you can do with labels. Thank you.